Following breaking news in Baltimore County, where officials are trying to figure out what started a fire inside Dulaney High School this afternoon. It happened inside the school's auditorium after the school day was over and students were dismissed. The fire department says crews put that fire out very quickly. No one was injured. Crews are still in the school tonight trying to clear out the smoke.